Cari
Let us call on the name of Jesus, Pope Francis asked, addressing the faithful gathered in St. Peter's Square before the Angelus. The Pope was commenting on the day's Gospel, which tells the story of the conversion of Zacchaeus, who climbed a tree in order to see and to call out to Jesus. There is no occupation or social condition, no sin or crime of any kind, that could erase from the memory and the heart of God even one of his children. God remembers. He does not forget anyone he has created. He is a father, always keeping a watchful and loving vigil to see reborn in the hearts of the child the desire to return home. And when he recognizes that desire, even simply stated, he's immediately close by, and with his forgiveness, he makes the path of conversion and return easier. Jesus, the Pope said, can change us. He can liberate us from selfishness and make our lives a gift of love.